Thank you guys for coming out to see us on your Saturday night, getting the night started. So we just came from Los Angeles yesterday. And we're going to play some reggae for all of you.
Yes, we got a low angle peel out.
But how are you doing with the amps and instruments and mics and stuff?
Good, good. We just got a bass amp that we have our own sound system, mobile sound system.
I got some message that you were looking for things. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You're welcome to call me if you run into trouble. We got stuff. So the manager is a friend of mine and said we could use whatever we want, just as long as I bring it back afterwards.
Oh, that's awesome, dude. Thank you, the man with the connections.
Yeah, sure.
You know everybody. Sure. Is there anybody in town that you don't know?
I've been around for a while.
We went down here by the ice cap. You could look up and see that ice cap, man. That was so cool. And glaciers. Big, huge piece of ice in the lagoon, you know, at the bottom of the glacier. And then, so now we're going up this way, up in here somewhere.
Your hair looks very ridiculous.
I can't hear you. What?
Your hair. Your hair.
What?
Looks very ridiculous.
What did you say?
But check it out. I'm not lying. It actually says, open Monday through Friday, 9 to 18. Saturdays, sometimes.
Just great. It's typical.
Yeah.
Anyway, these are the best bets, but you can get your spray paint now.
Okay.
Down at that place. I'll take you past those guys.
All right.
Say something.
No, I died because you're so dumb.
Finally, she's gone.
Money, tell you is the root of all evil. Some steal it, some desert it, some do iniquity for it. Judas betrayed Christ for me. Money, tell you it's the root of all evil. Money, people, it's the root of all evil. Yeah.
Got a bunch of groceries.
Got it.
And a very light battery. The mark base. Right, the cabinet and the amp.
Just pull something through, you know, to strap it together.
Tape
them or something.
Same thing. So, like, immediately, within, like, 12 hours, Chase, you know, put some things out there, and, like, you know, people here are so great and so generous.
So you've been left instruments.
Yes.
But what about your guitar?
So they found them.
Okay.
They were at the airport. They found them. They, like, somebody left them in, like, a corner, and they
didn't get ripped off.
No, they brought them to us, so we got them back now.
Fantastic, yeah.
But now we have four guitars.
It's like losing a child, I mean, losing your instruments.
Yeah.
It's devastating.
I know. Yeah, it's scary. That was the second time the same thing happened.
Second
last time,
and both times this place.
Yes.
Yeah. Karma.
The same guitar.
Karma is a bitch.
Yeah. I wonder where Joanne is. Hang on.
Bitch!
What is this?
Harvested some geochromium.
I don't eat vegetables.
I do eat vegetables.
apparently the guitars were actually in Iceland this whole time. And wow, Air just didn't give them to us. But then they brought them today, so crisis averted.
Hmm, that could have been.
They were just sitting lonely.
Serious.
In the back of baggage claim, all by themselves. And they just didn't give them to us.
Wow.
Wow.
This is a ska song. It's called Nightingale. La da da, la da da, la da da. The sparrow to the nightingale, don't feel sorry if your song is sad. There is beauty in your sorrow, grieving for the love that you once had. And the world is waiting for your song, so just sing it, you've got to sing it. For melancholy it may sound, but you'll feel better. You'll feel better to sing your song.